This is a video showing the IT Expert mobile app. Compared to the web UI, the mobile app is limited in functionality. It's been designed for remote monitoring, so you will not see functionality such as firmware upgrades and configurational changes. The mobile app is supported on Android and iOS. When you open the mobile app, the first you'll see is the overview. Here you can see an overview of alarms and incidents. Click the Alarms tab at the bottom. This will take you to the alarm page. Here you can see all of your alarms. It's possible to search for alarms by name. And there's also other options. If you look in the top, you can see it's possible to see only active alarms. And you can on the little side there show only alarms assigned or alarms only assigned to yourself. When you click on an alarm, you're in a more detailed view. Clicking on the top will give you these options. You can mute, assign, or add a note. If you mute an alarm, you can set a time period and also tell other people why you're muting. You can do the same by swiping in from the right. If you choose more here, you go to the same screen. If you click the Add a Note button, you have the option of writing free text. This will help your colleagues see what you're working on or possibly when you're fixing it. If you filter and show only assigned to me, you can see the alarms only assigned to yourself. Clicking on the device tab at the bottom will take you to your devices. You have all your devices and can filter between the ones who only have alarms or all. You can also filter on location, so click the location hierarchy in the top. Here you can zoom in to a certain location. And as you can see, I have chosen Denmark, that's visible in the top. So now I'm only seeing devices in Denmark. I can also go to Europe and see all my devices in Europe. This is a way of filtering into Zoom. You also have the option of searching on a device by name. And if you go to a device, you'll get a device overview page. From here you can mute alarms, you can see device details and device favorite sensors. Clicking your favorite sensor will take you to a sensor plotting, and you have an option of 1 hour, 24 hours, or 8 days. Going back, you can also click All Sensors, which will show you all the sensors that we're collecting from the device. You can choose to click on some of these sensors, and once again, you can have displayed a sensor plotting, and you can choose between 1 hour, 24 hours, or 8 days. This can help you understand what happened and maybe why this device came into a state of alarm. If you have an EcoStruxure Asset Advisor subscription, you will see an Incidents tab at the bottom of the screen. This will take you to the Incidents, where you can communicate with the CSH. There's also an option of showing who is at work and who's not. This is the on duty. You can see everybody who has signed on duty. If you click a name, it will take you directly to that telephone number and you can reach out to your colleague. In the top left corner is the app settings. Click this. Top you'll see settings, where you can click authentication. You can also do notification settings, and this is linked to your telephone. You have the option of showing dark or light mode. And you can choose between metric or US units. Our help and support button will take you to our help and support page. If you click Help Center, you will go to our Help Center and all the articles we have in there. From here you can also read about our policies, about and licenses. We have a feedback button that allows our customers to write ideas and feedback on the app directly to product management. The IT Expert mobile app is following the permissions and rule settings of IT Expert. So if you're only allowed to see Europe, you can only see European devices in the app.